Morning mga kabugis. Today we are going to discuss several matters. First is what is the difference between pruning and trimming. Second is what is the importance of pruning and trimming. And third is also very important. Napakahalaga po nito sa pagpupruning at sa pagtrimming. So we have to discuss first the difference between pruning and trimming. Ang pruning po ay involves large cuttings including the branches. Yan po. The pruning includes large cutting including the branches. While trimming is only small cuts. Yung mga maliit lang, yung mga talbot lang yung i-cut mo. So, second topic is yung importance ng pruning. The important pruning is that to encourage growth of new branches. Yan po, at to encourage blooming. So, ang important po ng pruning is ma-encourage siya ng mayroong tutubo na ibang branches sa cut area. At saka ito din ay maka-encourage ng blooming. While trimming is indicated in order to maintain the physical structure and shape of the bougainvillea. So, ang trimming po ay gawin mo lang kung anong gusto ng mamo sa yung bougainvillea, especially the bonsai bougainvillea. Sa third po is when is the best time to have pruning and trimming. Napakahalaga po nito. Ang pruning po at trimming ay mas magandang gawin bago ang bloom season nila. So dito sa atin sa Pilipinas, ang the best time is before mga late February, kasi March, April and May, especially May, yun ang blooming season natin, yung summer. Yun. So the third topic is ano po ang number one, the most important role of pruning and trimming. Napakahalaga po nito. So number, what is the number one rule? The most important rule in pruning and trimming. Number one is your safety. Safety first. So, during pruning and trimming, especially pruning, because it involves cutting of large branches and large stems of your bougainvillea. So, you have to use the protective gears. So, what are those protective gears? This is based on theory and based on experience, no? Ang ginagamit ko, ito, yung rubber boots ko. Rubber boots. Simple lang, yung simple lang na rubber boots. Kasi baka matapakan mo yung mga yung mga malaking tinik o thorns ng cut mo na branches. At saka kung gagamit ka lang ng magchinelas ka lang, so talagang makuan ka, masaktan ka sa mga yung mga large thorns, mga tinik ng yung bougainvillea. Ayan, maraming tinik ko. Ito, maraming tinik to. Oh, maraming tinik to. Pag matapakan mo to, talagang masaktan ka. So you have to use boots. And second is you have to wear your garden shirts, long sleeve shirts ito. Kasi pag usually mag-touch ka ng bougainvillea, talagang matamaan yung kamay mo, no? Sa napakalaking mga tinik niya, no? Tamaan ka dito. Third is that you have to wear your goggles. Ito yung goggles. Kasi experience ko na to eh. You have to wear it. Because there is a big possibility that you will spook your eyes by the tones of your bougainvillea. You cannot predict. It is really unexpected, but it happens to me. It just happened that I wear my goggles. For example, magtatan ito. Mag-ganon yung mag-bend yun, matamaan ka. Hindi mo alam kung matamaan ka. So you have to wear your goggles. And second is, in cutting your, pruning your kwan, you have to wear your hand gloves. Hand gloves, oh, ito. Hand gloves, medyo kwan ito, luma na ito, nasira na, oh. Pero napakalaga nito. I prefer to use the leather hand gloves. Kasi talagang matibay siya yung leather hand gloves. Ito. Itong ginagamit ko. And also, the next one, makapalagaw, compare sa mga ordinary sa cloth na hand gloves, hindi siya talagang ma-protected kaniya. Ito. And you have to have your pruning shears, your pruning scissors. Ito po, yung pruning scissors. Sa mga small kwan lang, sa mga small branches lang, ito, yung sa trimming, lalo na trimming, itong gamitin mo. At saka, sa mga small branches, katulad nito, madali lang namang ikwan to. I-cut mo ito during these years. Sample, oh. Ito, day mo ko, ha. Ito. You cut this one, oh. Oh, should cut. But, when you encounter big branches which cannot be done by this pruning shears, you have to use the long and big pruning shears. You have to have this one. This is very important. For example, branches like this one, as big as this one or like this one. This one, as big as this one, oh. Yep. It can be easily cut by your big pruning shears. Mura lang to. Saka napaka-effective. You have to maintain your pruning shears with an lubricating oil. Lagyan mo ng joints niya para hindi mastuck. Kasi hindi makuan, madali lang gamitin ito. But when you encounter a bigger branches that cannot be carried on by this big pruning shears, you have to use a small saw. This one. Ito, lagari, no? You have to use this one, lagari. Ito, katulad nito. Hindi ito makaya sa big pruning shears. Lagariin mo na lang. Remember ha, the first and most important rule of your during your pruning and trimming is your safety. You have to use all these protective gears. So, picture. Sige, so yun lang ha. Sample ito yung mga kwan ko, yung bougainvillea. Ito yung ngayon is April, month of April. So napaka importante po ng ito. It's one of the pruning and trimming is one of care of bougainvilleas, no? I-care mo sila. So ito naman, usually namumulaklak sila pagka summer, April, especially May, at almost 4 to 6 months mamulaklak sila. This is my one of my giant bougainvillea. It's very important that you have to put in mind that the first and most important role of pruning and trimming is your safety. So yan muna kabugis. That is all for now. So, bye-bye.